it alright. I'll be waiting for the perfect time. Sometimes when I look in my eyes, I'll be gliding through these hopeless dreams of mine. When it's right to step out of line, I'll be waiting, waiting to see perform. I'll find a ticket alright.
Hello from the KCOM Stadium here in Hull. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
Nicely cut out. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Shot attempted, but it can't get all the way through. Looks promising. Will he play it in? Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Went in strongly, decisively. Intense pressure. And it's a quality pass. Fruitful looking attack. Won it back. No, couldn't quite find his teammate. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Sissoko. No, high quality defending. It's opening up for them. Just the clearance that was called for. Really nice ball.
Oh, tremendous goal! Technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here.
Could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Moving the ball effectively. Can they get in behind them? So a throw in here. It needs an accurate cross. What can he do from here? It might be on for them. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one.
And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him.
Still passing it around with authority. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. Didn't seem to be under any real pressure, but he's conceded the corner. Over it comes. And the defender takes care of business. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Oh, surely. Splendid save from the keeper. Danger averted.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react to that, but you have to praise his reflexes there.
Well, punched clear. Another corner conceded. What can they do with this one? Taken short. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. It is to be a throw-in. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Oh, that's an interesting pass. High quality defending. Now the attack fizzled out. And a goal kick given. And teammates to play it to. Top class defending. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Will he finish? A routine save.
Well, we can see the stats. They don't lie. They haven't created enough chances today, but the quality in the end should pull them through in this game. Been frustrating for the fans, though.
An attack full of promise. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, the goalkeeper has earned his corn there. A fabulous save.
And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talk. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. Well, that pass easy on the eye. It should be! Not to be advised giving the ball away there. This could be dangerous. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Has someone to play it to. Can they take the lead here? And able to close down the shots. Just can't get it past them. Really good challenge. They've given it away. Moving forward effectively. Oh, superb skill. Textbook defending inside the box. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. an astute piece of defending. An example of how to press. Nicely timed tackle. Half an hour remaining then. Dangerous looking attack. Well, disappointing end to the move. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, he keeps going. Are they going to forge ahead? A very high degree of difficulty for any goalkeeper.
Sheer quality. Quality of the shot and certainly quality of the save.
And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job. Right position, right time. Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. It's a very, very entertaining game. Very close as well. Somebody's going to win it, or are they?
Pulls it back. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. He's found a pocket of space. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Well, the attack carried an initial threat, but fizzled out. And continues his run. How about the cross? A textbook interception. A fine reading of the situation. I don't think too many players would have the overdrive to get to that one. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, pressing really high. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Well, taken away. He won the ball. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Big chance! A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. They've favoured a short one here. Cleared away. Very timely interception.
Well, they've got to give just a little bit more. The fans are demanding it. They could get themselves back into this one.
Well, no stopping him. And they are on the move again. Pure ball control. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Well, can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, the players will be disappointed today, no doubt about that. A little off the pace, maybe a little bit unlucky as well. Need a reaction next time out for sure.